Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. This is Michael. I'm currently in Vietnam, Ho Chi Minh City. We are at the Bến Thành Market. Just gonna walk around, show you guys what they have inside. They sell from souvenir to clothes. They have a food court here. They have a lot of stuff here. This is the number one tourist supermarket in Ho Chi Minh City. It was opened in 1912, almost 100, over 100 years ago. This is one of the oldest supermarket in Saigon. See, there's a lot of European and American people. Usually this market is very crowded.
That's why when they say one
So if anyone ever come to Vietnam and in Ho Chi Minh City, come to chợ Bến Thành, Bến Thành Market, and check it out. So now we are entering the food section. They sell a lot of dry food here. You can see there's a lot of coffee, dry snack, their jackfruit. And most people here speak English too, so. A lot of counterfeit purse. And make sure you bargain here. So I'm just gonna walk around. Hat. Sunglass. There's a bunch of souvenir. Belt and wallet. There's a lot of snack, different kinds. Coffee. They also have vegetable and fast food. So now we go into the food court. They have a lot of different type of food. Rồi ăn uống này cũng được, quá trời luôn, đông, ngon cũng ngon lắm. See what they have here. They have bún mắm, bò lúc lắc. They also have folks fresh coconut and smoothie. $20,000 is about 80 cents per coconut. That's pretty good price. Bún thịt nướng, noodle. Em đi vòng vòng đi. Ở dưới kia thì bán bánh bánh tằm, bánh bèo đồ ngon nổi tiếng. Bên dưới
này. Anh đi quay quay bánh nhiều loại.
We're just gonna walk around first before we go get some to eat. Này bánh bánh ướt. Bánh cuốn. Nè bánh cuốn không? Mía hả? Sẽ tốt hả?
Lâu là rùa.
Hai mía lớn thì mía nhỏ.
Lớn vậy? The large cup is $20,000, it's about 80 cents for sugar cane juice. There's their menu. They have a lot of stuff here. Chút nữa mình đi ăn bánh bánh bèo ngon. Đúng rồi. This is one of the famous bánh bèo Huế in chợ Bến Thành. Very good. So here is the special bánh bèo, bánh khọ. I think there's three different kinds and one chả for only $1. Very cheap. And this was famous in Chợ Bến Thành. And you can see earlier the line was really crowded. Very good. And here's a dollar for a cup of sugarcane. And this is a large cup. So we just done eat and now we're just gonna walk around. This is where they sell clothes. They have a traditional dress. Jewelry. A lot of clothes. Chopstick. A lot of souvenir. Sốp Ngọc Hăng. Fabric. Purse. Wallet. Okay guys, that's pretty much it for Bến Thành Market. Now we're gonna head back to the hotel, get some rest.